Because the human body is composed of roughly 60% water.
Interesting. Hey, see, what about demons?
That depends on the species. Slime's body is nearly 100% water, for instance.
Sort of fun. Yeah! I'll keep it. It might turn out to be useful later.
Leader of the raptors. More aggressive than ordinary raptors, and they breathe fire. I really cannot recommend fighting it unarmed. If you ever think you might be lost, you should check the map.
Yeah, getting lost and having to backtrack would be a pain.
Would you please let me have the next turn at the wheel?
Rock, paper, scissors me for it.
You're on. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors.
Yay! I win!
I'll get you next time.
Thank you.
Fighting in cramped areas like cliffs, beware of blind spots. Getting caught off guard puts you at a disadvantage.
I definitely hate to lose like that. I'll be careful.
Absolute murder on my hairstyle.
Help right now.
I've heard rumors of creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across one of them.
Oh yeah, I think I heard Father say that before.
That's you demons, isn't it? Well, I suppose there's always someone stronger.
Well, no matter how tough they are, there's no way they can be stronger than the King of Demons.
I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
Hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was at a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children. Village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
Thank you.
hide them, even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
Leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean.
Always remain calm, no matter the situation. Clear thinking will lead you to victory, even when the odds are against you.
You're talking to the Fiend Prince. I'm like the definition of calm.
They might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was at a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Than air.
You said it. Let's leave this place ASAP.
At least that was sort of fun.
There's more dust than air.
You said it. Let's leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean.
Thank you. sure to check your gear every now and then.
You never know when something you've picked up might come in handy.
Got it. I'll give him a look.
It's the leader of the raptors.
Watch out for its fiery breath in particular. Prince, easy on the boost! Hot out here. How are you holding up, Prince?
What do you mean? This level of heat's nothing. Sure beats the cold, at least.
I, for one, much prefer the heat to the cold as well.
Is tolerating heat, well, just part of being a demon?
Depends on the demon. Slime shriveled up, after all.
Should keep our distance from the army base unless necessary.
I bet they've got loads of loot in there.
Can't argue with that, but somehow I doubt they'd take kindly to intruders.
If we can't talk you out of it, please at least try to be sneaky about it.
Probably find traveling merchants on the main roads.
Well, so it goes.
We'll probably find traveling merchants on the main roads. They roam over sandland, peddling their wares to all comers.
Fellow travelers, huh? If we find any, let's stop and compare notes with them.
Under the sand, Prince. He could surface anywhere.
I know.
Under the sand, Prince. He could surface anywhere. Maybe you can lure it out with a powerful hit to the ground.
Was sort of fun. You've been around Sandland a lot, old man?
I traveled around to all sorts of places in my youth, but there's still so much to see.
Damn it! His weapon's busted!
This is absolute murder on my hairstyle.
I traveled around to all sorts of places in my youth, but there's still so much to see.
This trip should be fun for you, then.
Wish I could just relax and enjoy it, but not when so many others are suffering.
is to find out about the area. If we can get it fixed up, that is. We can repair it. Just need material.
It pays to take the time to stop and observe your surroundings every now and then. You just might make some exciting discoveries.
And if we can find some loot as a result, even better.
Here we go.
Make sure to check your gear every now and then.
Nice! One down!
Make sure to check your gear every now and then.
You never know when something you've picked up might come in handy.
Got it. I'll give him a look.
If enemies take you by surprise, just stay calm and try to get distance from them.
And then, run away.
Running in a blind panic gives them more chances to hit you in the back. Assess the situation calmly instead.
Driving through this boring desert! Thief. Know any jokes?
Watch out for the pincer!
Thief. Know any jokes?
What am I, your jester? Fine, but I'll only tell one.
Hit me.
Why are cacti so grumpy? They're prickly by nature.
You know, maybe driving's not so bad.